There we go. Well, this is the wrong save state. I actually went through because the game crashed last night. I got back to this point where I died that one time. But maybe go on this Alien vs. Predator binge. I don't know. What happened yesterday? I think the drivers for the PlayStation 3 controller were fucked up, so the computer blue screened. And that was the end of that. Yeah, I blue screened twice because I wasn't sure what it was, and then I tried to stream again. The second I streamed, blue screened. So I was like, fuck it. What the hell? There we go. I think I was putting Aliens Resurrection. No, I didn't continue streaming. I tried. Lag. I love it. This is a pulse rifle, by the way, in this game. It's pretty good. Why am I murdering other humans? Because they're trying to murder me. Increase cycles for emulation. You could maybe make it like lag less, but this game is actually just pretty laggy. I've watched playthroughs on the actual PS1 and it lags pretty hard. For them too, so. Also, after that blue screen. Oh shit.
Security breach in levels 3, 27, 29, 14, 31, and 37.
After that blue screen, my saves were corrupted in this. So that was dope. But save state still worked, so. There is a, here, look, I'll show you if I can, I think it's F4, frame rate limit. See, I could make the game run faster by turning off the frame rate limit, but, I can't really play. Okay. That was amazing that I killed that thing Well, the frame rate was at 1 million.
Warning! Non-human life forms detected in levels 29, 38, 40, 16, 12, and 43.
Not level 43. It's my favorite level. The aliens in this game are a lot more dangerous than the ones in AVP 2010. At least the few that I fought before the game exploded. Floor 43 is where we keep the Rule 43 files. Whoops. Did not mean to use that. Oh well.
Your attention, please. Coolant tank rupture in galley sector 3.
Oh no. I think the aliens in this game are pretty adorable.
Security systems disarmed. Security Alpha disabled.
That's cool. They actually are going over. Oh, wow, I'm surprised I didn't get hit at all. Yeah, I mean, the FOV is really low, but... could be worse. Ow.
Security beta disabled.
Bastard.
Power levels nominal for communication. Channel open.
Finally. I beat a level The other four. Ew. Really? Jacked into father? I jacked into father, don't worry about it. Oh, this guy got cut in half. It's fucking brutal. Denied. Yeah, he definitely had tomato sauce for breakfast.
Key card required.
Which is pretty fucking weird. No music. Do well, some DJ sexy time.
Security team to holding pen 3Z.
Oh, fuck off.
Access denied.
All this acid, I don't give a shit. Apparently. Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't complain if it had some Unreal / System Shock 2-ish music. Some people don't like that, especially in System Shock 2. I remember people complaining about that because it's not scary. Thank you. Since Shock was a horror game. Yeah, I mean, they're supposed to be scary. Oh, can I aim? Oh, he's still alive. No, he's not. Okay. Sometimes they don't die. Was like an oxygen tank or something. I wonder if I'm supposed to go back and use that key card. To go back now. It doesn't? Yeah. Oh, I think my controller just died. I moved a tiny bit and it came slightly loose, so now I have to restart the emulator. Actually scary now. Wrong thing. Boom. Well, that was fun.
Access granted.
Yeah, playing games without a controller is really scary. Scariest way to play anything. Good. Xerxes. For sure. Showdown is in control now. Oh yeah. Where are these eggs coming from? I like saving it, even though I don't use these saves.
System failure. I'm experiencing technical difficulty. I apologize for any inconvenience.
It's okay, Xerxes. Safe. Flamethrower caster.
I apologize for any inconvenience.
like how fast you move down ladders. See you, Raycaster. Just kind of spawned right in front of me.
System alpha disabled.
Oh, did that fix the top thing, maybe? Do anything here? Huh. What's the point of that? Oh, I guess that disabled the one down there. Just shooting that thing. Probably. Oh, that sucked. Yep.
System failure. I'm experiencing technical difficulty. I apologize for any inconvenience.
Yeah, I played Pry. I don't think I ever beat it though. And I played it on, well, I've played it on both PC and Xbox. But I played it more on Xbox. So, it's definitely a game I'd play through sometime. Oh, fuck you. I gotta play a cube with a Q one of these days. You know, that puzzle game. Alright, we did it.
Non-human presence detected.
That sound.
Fault in connection. Oh. Please reset mains.
Shouldn't. Alright, here's the strat. Oh, I killed myself. It's a good strat.
Fault in connection. Please reset mains.
Please reset memes. Dude, can you imagine if the memes got reset? What a pain that would be. To have to go through all these memes again. So much progress. Oh no! Mars Spoon Curiosity Rover UFO. I found a spoon on Mars. Someone who's eating cereal. Imagine if it was a spork. Oh! The double. Ah. That's exciting. Anything on Mars, even if it's something stupid like that, I'm like, fuck yeah. Hey, Albert. Yeah. I don't know why I'm playing like every fucking alien game, but it's fun. This game's actually really good. I'm enjoying it a lot. Despite all the issues.
Cell integrity compromised.
Despite the blue screen. I mean, that was technically my fault. All of it has actually been my fault.
Reset.
Oh, I reset the memes. God damn it. Just making sure he's dead. PS1 exclusive alien game? Yeah, this is it. There's another Alien game on PS1 called Alien Trilogy, but it's not exclusive. It's also on DOS. Yeah, I know, it's awesome. Like, this is actually one of the better console, well, you know, old school console shooters that I've played in a while.
Security seal enabled.
Oh,
please insert password.
Yeah. there are better FPS games on PS1, like Quake 2. Not really. Quake 2 on PS1 is actually quite good. But with those kinds of games, I don't really care all that much. You know, if it's a direct port from PC to console, it's kind of less exciting. Well, it's a lot less exciting. It's still kind of interesting to look at. Oh, hey, dude. Oh, he's gonna die. I can hear something. Yeah. Wow, he just ran right in front of me. Man, why didn't he just stay there? What the fuck? Oh, that guy was really stupid, and I don't feel bad for him. Because he just ran out there and died. I don't think I accomplished anything. What's the game called? Do you not remember? Is it that one weird platformer? First person platformer. I think that was on PS1. God, I have 14 of these. I never get. Face bugged. Was I supposed to, like, save that guy, maybe? Disruptor. Oh, okay. Pass card accepted. So let me in. What is this having? There we go. Wait, what? Where am I? Oh my god, what did I just do? Maybe it's... for this? Seems to happen a lot in this game. The doors like glitch out. Cause I'm pretty sure it's supposed to open once I use the key card on it. Yep. Maybe now it'll work. Oh. It worked all of a sudden. Yay. Oh, fuck, I did not mean to do that. I don't know hotkeys for... I was gonna switch back to this, whatever. Jeez.
Access denied. Access granted.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Access denied. My asshole's denied.
Access denied.
Bastard. Ah! He's dead. So predictable. Oh, he's using the body as a shield. Alright.
Access granted.
Oh no. Ew, fuck, it hurt me. Cool. My flashlight ran out while I was unconscious and dying. I better remove this fucking thing in my chest. Too bad we quoted you on that. Now you have to go to jail.
Security seal enabled. Please insert password.
Fucking me like that. Luckily, when one of them is, you know, already face fucked inside of me, these guys can't do anything, so I'm just gonna keep him inside. Deal with these bastards. Oh shit. Okay, that could have been bad. Hot. Couldn't you just close your mouth? What do you not understand about getting face fugged?
Emergency manual coolant activation.
Oh my fuck. I don't even have a flamethrower. How am I supposed to win? Well, goodbye, world.
Access denied.
Aha. Come here, bitch.
Access denied.
You know what? I think this will make me restart the level. Oh, I know. Okay, good. I'm not sure if I made a save state. Interesting that the acid hurts when it splashes onto you, but not when you walk on it. I guess it's just not powerful enough to get through the bottom of my shoes. Got good shoes. Hey man, if that's what you need. Alright, at least I didn't get facebugged this time.
Pass card accepted.
Oh, I did save. Access I remember I saved ready. Right here. So that was all a waste of time. Alright. Now if I die, I'm just gonna reload the save state.
Warning.
Cheat.
On all good failure. Emergency. Manual coolant activation. Required.
He has a big head. I'm a bully. He'll die eventually. Get wrecked.
Holding pen doors jammed. Use manual relief. Access denied.
Manual release, huh?
Access denied. Access denied.
Can access not be denied though? It's supposed to like break the glass.
Holding them doors jammed. Manual relief.
I feel stupid. When I see that, I just assume that I can't go through there because I'm down. But you can actually just wait and go through. Okay.
Holding them doors down.
Son of a bitch. Be down here. Ooh, a flamethrower. Hell yeah. Okay, let's try that again. It required 100. Take one alien. Or 15 bullets. Thank you. Creepy. What does that mean? It's mint. There we go. What? Yeah. I think I'm getting close to the end. Oh shit. Oh no! Literally. Oh shit. Oh, I get to play as him? DiStefano? Are you sure? Well, I can't select it because my fucking controller just exploded. But I am going to reset that. Okay, it's working. Alright, I'm playing as some different guy now. Oh. Whoops. It's interesting that you play as different characters. This is on PlayStation 1. I'm playing it on an emulator, of course. I'm using a PS3 controller. Is quite annoying, to be honest. But when it works, it's nice.
I am Father, the ship computer.
Okay. Damn. I literally saved her right before I died.
Ah!
really sure how to not get hurt right there. I'm just gonna try again from the start. It's pretty difficult. I really don't know why these guys are attacking me. Shotgun, buddy. This looks safe. Ow. There we go. It's nice to have.
Security systems disarmed.
Oh, is it a time thing? Whoops. Health, god damn it. Oh, there's some. Oh, shit. was crazy. He fucked me up twice. Whoops. I guess I'll shotgun him? I don't know. Yeah, okay. Rip chat. It's fine. Pun run.
Warning! On.
I get it, dude. Calm down. Oh, okay.
Warning! On.
Oh. That sound. If I wasn't shooting. It's pretty fun. Where'd the aliens go? There were three of them. And now there's not. Kind of confused. Oh, there's one of the clones. He looks happy. Oh, I think it's a girl.
Access granted, research lab.
Thank you for that. Every time you load, that would be cool. It'd make me feel better about using save states. Hasn't anyone done that? I think it's probably been done. I mean, AI will behave differently, but you mean like the game actually throwing completely different, ooh, grenade launcher, completely different like scenarios at you. Textures. I'm sure at this grenade launcher and something.
Warning. Security disabled. Warning. Disabled.
Decent use of the grenade launcher.
Warehouse access.
Shut up. AI getting strong with every load. Like the opposite of Mario, you know, every time you die the game gets harder. Really? Oh, is that the thing that I got hurt from when I was going down? Or... Yeah, I think so. Elevator. Oh, I guess there's nothing else here. Alright, fuck it. That's pretty cool. Security vehicles he was talking about. Yeah, that's pretty impressive. Okay, I feel like I'm gonna get lost. Okay, there's nothing here. Did something. fuck. See you, Bobby. See you tomorrow, hopefully. Anyway. Oh. Oh yeah. Forgot about this section.
Please stand by.
Oh my fuck. This is a good time to use some grenades. Aha! Get destroyed.
Security systems disarmed.
That was really good. Oh, fuck. Surprise attack. Alright, he's just like watching. Ew. Waiting his turn. Kind of scared. My side. Huh. They didn't shoot the alien though. Whose side are they on? Oh, I'm back here. Force field is down. Oh wait, no. It's a different area. I'm dumb. Well, I'm trusting that they won't shoot me. Doesn't seem like they want to. Okay. Now they will. Ow.
Security systems disarmed.
Seems like a good time to save it. Fuck. This is going to be a problem, possibly. Or they can be nice to me. Still pretty stupid of me. I think I missed out on some stuff, but whatever. There's three aliens. Alright, here's the plan. No! That was a bad plan, but I didn't die. I thought the grenade would do something. Oh. Calm down.
Access denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route.
Stay open for 5 seconds. 5 seconds is actually a long time. Okay. No! Why did I crouch? I keep thinking it's gonna make me jump instead of crouch.
Access denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route. Turret.
Looks like this floor is about to break. Don't know if the turrets are gonna help me or try to shoot me, so fuck them. I mean, it already did help me a little bit.
Denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route.
Oh my god. Yeah. This is a game for Alien 4.
Security enabled. Reactivation in control room only.
I'm supposed to go all the way back.
Access denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route.
Am I supposed to go all the way fucking back? Let me just look around some more.
Access denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route.
Wish I could go faster. It's interesting that I can actually destroy the glass.
Security enabled. Reactivation in control room only.
So I'll go all the way back then.
Access denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route. Denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route. Access denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route.
Fuck. Frame rate's so good here.
Access denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route.
I'm trying.
Access denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route.
Malfunction. So dumb. Whatever. Am I good? We did it. That guy was trying to spook me. Hey, Javon. Where I start. Oh, no, it's not. Big ass level. Accomplished nothing. Where the hell do I go? Oh geez, what's a bot? Well, most of them aren't. This is on PlayStation 1. I'm playing it through an emulator though. Actually really fun. I like it a lot. Except for how slow you move. It's probably the worst part. And also the frame rate in some areas. But other than those two things, this game is mostly cool. God damn it. Aha. I think this is it. Yes. Progress. Oh my god, we're dead at. He's just standing there. Hey, Dracula. Okay. Oh no, what have I done? I'm dead. Well, he did warn me. Fuck loading screens. A space wall. Nope.
Warning! The bomb is on!
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and not shoot the thingies. Ah! Why did he like... Fuck you, dude. I guess I'm fighting them. Ah! Holy shit. Fuck me. God, that was loud. I'm so good at this game.
Warning.
All right. That's a success. Looking out for that alien. That spooked me. Hey, bitch. Good.
Secondary shielding enabled. Manual shutdown available.
Okay. Fucking using dial up here.
System check in progress.
Okay.
Warning. Ship's power below levels required to maintain all systems. Powering down all non-essential functions. Automatic security now online.
All right. I think I can keep reloading this even though. Can't do that with the other guns. Yeah, I can. Hey, Averd. Cube aliens. I like the aliens in this game. How cute they are when they walk around. That was a good move. Okay. If I wasn't using save states, I'd have to redo all that. Cool. Back to Ripley. Well, I'm glad this game started working again. Yeah, I have ammo and a flamethrower. Alright, well, I'm done.